Most frogs do not remain with their eggs after they reproduce, but surprisingly, some frog species really care for their young. For example, some poison dart frogs carry their tadpoles on their backs or lay their eggs in different puddles around the rainforest and feed their tadpoles multiple times a day, remembering exactly where each puddle is. Oftentimes, frogs that stay with their young live in harsh conditions and have found unique adaptations to ensure their survival. What other frog species do you know of that cares for their young? Let me know below and watch our mini frog documentary in this video.